for me, you know, depending on what, you know, is confronted the next day, the wickets, I like to have a little bowl, do a little bit of target bowling, face some batters, especially T20 cricket, and then, you know, have a swing with the bat. You know, where I'm going to bat down the bottom, it might be just trying to hit some sixes or, you know, hit some ones, and, you know, you're coming in late in the inning, so a little bit of a bat, bowl, and a bit of a field, and then go home and relax.